I'm Marek from eReplacement Parts. In today's quick fix, I'm going to show you how to rewind a starter spring. Nothing can be more frustrating than having your recoil spring come apart on you while you're rebuilding a starter. The key to rewinding it is to work from the outside of the housing in. First, I just align the tab on the spring with the notch in the housing. And then I just wind the spring back into the housing. And that's how simple it is to rewind a starter spring.